Hey everybody, welcome to the stream and welcome back to Ultima Underworld. This is part 6, so each stream we've been exploring one level of the Stygian Abyss, so makes sense that this time we'll be exploring level 6. Don't know what kind of civilization or weird creatures we'll be finding down there. Last time, in part 4 there were knights and trolls, and the knights warned us that there were ghouls in the level below, and I thought they were warning about us about monsters. Turns out the ghouls were the civilization in the level 5 of the Stygian Abyss. So I don't know what kind of monster or what kind of humans we'll be encountering. Let's see, there were humans and goblins in level 1, mountain folk in level 2, lizard men in level 3, knights and trolls in level 4, and the ghouls in level 5, so let's check out what awaits us in level 6. UW. There we go. What's the audio level? Journey onward. Last save. I stopped right as we were about to go down level 6. We found this little area that's kind of a reference to Pac-Man. You can clearly see that's a maze. It looks like a Pac-Man level. We had to acquire some tiny stones while running away from ghosts. It was very, very funny. Make sure to check back the last part if you missed out on that. So yeah, let's see what awaits us. Level 6. Oh. Already lots of lava. Already very dangerous to walk around. What's that? That's not the banner of Cabirus. Standard of the Seers. Are they another group in this level? I wonder. I bet I can't walk on that hot floor. It's already proving very ominous. Lava waterfalls. Yeah. What's it say? The sign reads to the shrine. Oh, already found this level's shrine. There's one in each one. This is where we'll be leveling up by chanting mantras to the giant Ankh. Is it here? Oh, there it is. Okay. Ooh, actually, I should have gotten the silver tree and planted here, but yeah, maybe I'll do some wandering around first, just to get a handle on the environment to see where is a good place to plant my new spawn point. Oh, this is a bridge. Okay. Yeah, very precarious bridges here. If I was take a step in the wrong direction, I just fall into lava. Little pinch. Library of the Academy. Please return books promptly. Academy? Is it open? Okay. How about this? Hello? Oh, lots of books. As you'd expect in a library. OK, Okay, I'll check them out later. Like I said, I want to first... I'm doing some scouting first, just to check out what's this environment, what this environment is like, what might be a good place to... Whoa. I hear monsters. Let me save here. What might be a good place to... Okay, just worms for now. Hiya. They're easy to kill, but the problem is they can poison me if I'm not careful. Oh! And as I said. Just as I said it. Still need to find the recipe for worm stew so I can give to that troll in level 4. And slimes as well. Oh dear. Yeah, I'm strong enough that I can kill these ones in one hit. Not that big a deal if it weren't for the poison. Little victory fanfare. Whoa! Wow! Oh, they spit these slimes. Oh no! Okay, spiders are a little more worrisome. Oh dear! Oh no! Okay, let me check where I am on the map, because I'm about to die for sure. There it is. Well, this is an opportunity to pick up the silver seed. There we go. Cast the light spell again. I've been using this a lot, so I would save on torches, but now I'm kind of accumulating a lot of torches since I'm hardly using them. Okay, let me pick up the seed. And let's head back to... Where is it? Oh, yeah, it's right over here. Right around the corner. Head back to the stairs. Back down to level 6. Maybe we should try another path. Actually, let me plant the tree here for now. Just so I don't have to go back up a level. Okay. Another of these mysterious banners. Who are these seers? Dead end. Let me check the walls for any hidden passages. Yep, looks like just a hidden dead end for now, anyway. Strange room. Not have anything in it. What? Yeah. The map showed a space between these two columns, and when I went in between them, got teleported. Oh dear. Ooh, gems. Well, if I make it out of here alive, I'm gonna be rich. I don't think I found any emeralds before. I found rubies and sapphires, but not emeralds. Okay, so... Two buttons. Let me save here real quick, so I... Just in case I press the wrong one. Hang on, let me do some scouting, so I... Know what lies ahead, at least. Okay, it looks like just a... Cross-shaped area. Looks like I can't get out, but I imagine one of these buttons will do something. Let's see. This one. Well? Nothing? I don't like that I have to share this room with a skeleton. That's like a bad sign for me. Someone else has already been here and was not so lucky. Okay, doesn't seem like anything happened. What about this button? Whoa! Okay, I guess this teleports me back. Maybe that... Did that button do something? Maybe I needed to press it and it would unlock something up here? Maybe? No? Hang on, let me save up here. Try going back there. And then... Let's see. Yeah. Pressing this button doesn't seem to do anything, but pressing this one teleports me back. Huh. Okay. Yeah, this is where we were. Quite a mystery. Not sure what that's about, but... Well. I'm sure we might come across someone who will give some explanation as to what that is, what that was. Try going this way now. Just to fill out the map. Oh, there is someone here. Is it one of the seers? Hang on, let me just check this sign. Private property, oh dear. Hope he doesn't get mad. Hello, Shanilor? Hail, stranger! Hast thou come to enroll in the academy? No, I have enough schooling. The academy? I was not aware of such an institution. I'm not surprised, for the academy is now closed and few remember its days of glory. Doesn't help that your academy is on the sixth level of the Stygian Abyss either. Not many people can survive down here. It's now closed and few remember its days of glory. It's a pity that thou wert not here when Sir Cabarrus was still alive. The Abyss was a thriving settlement, and our academy was the center of it. Nobody seemed to be interested in the higher arts any longer, though. Simply to survive here is quite a feat. Canst thou assist me in my search for knowledge? Yeah, sure. Always nice to have more information about a place you're in. It is possible that in the old library of the Academy thou mayest be able to find some useful information. But be careful. Many monsters inhabit the Academy these days. Where's the library? Enter the Great Hall of the Academy and head west. The library will be on the left. Perhaps some of its books and the knowledge contained therein are still intact. Okay, thank thee. Well, we've already been to the library over here. Let me write down the library. So there must be halls to the north. Yeah, this seems like a cross-shaped area with halls to the north, south, east, and west. So we went west and then north and reached the library. Yeah, before I check out all those books, I want to check out other areas first. Hope he doesn't get mad that I'm trespassing here. Oh, there are more people. Morlock. Hail to thee, bold traveler, I am Morlock. What canst thou tell me of thy people? Well, I can tell thee that one of my comrades, the mage Bronus, has need of thy services. Deliver to me an object of his, and thou shalt be rewarded. Oh, already you have a little quest. I haven't acquired it. Okay, perhaps I shall run across him. Okay, keep an eye out for Bronus. Where wherever he is. Okay. I wonder if any teleportation areas? I was going to check the map to see if there are any walls that the map might reveal, like the one beneath the below the between those pillars. Weirdly shaped corridors here. Maybe this is just... Whoa. Hello. Luvnon? Luvnon. Ah, hello there. Art thou a mage as I am? Preferred? No. Yeah, I dabble in the mystical arts occasionally. I have a couple of spell runes, sure. Then I'm sure thou wouldst be interested in my research. I'm exploring the properties of mantras and shrines. I have been using a lot of them a lot. What hast thou found? It was long thought that the shrines of the abyss served only to increase one's ability at some skill. Yeah, that's what I've been using them for. But I have found that this is not necessarily the case. Apparently, some mantras exist that will produce objects or dispense information. And what mantras might these be? I have not been able to discover any specific mantras with these properties. However, it is said that there is a mantra which will direct one to a powerful object. The mantra has been divided into three parts, oh dear, which must be reassembled to produce the original word. The tale is from long ago, so I know not its veracity. Hast thou knowledge of any other mantras? Sadly, I have no further knowledge of individual mantras. I hope that my research has been of some use to thee, however. Not really, but... Okay, I'll be nice to her. Just an empty room. Yeah, I guess this is just their where they reside. They, are you Morlock? Oh, Illomo. Hello, adventurer. Hast thou seen my friend Gerstang? Who? My friend Gerstang, a fellow seer. He went downstairs a few months ago, and I haven't seen him since. Oh dear. Oh, that's Gerstang. What was he doing down there? He was on a search for the fabled Key of Truth. Oh. Wait, wasn't there another item of truth? He must have fallen into the hands of Tibal, the wizard below. Oh dear. Hang on, let me check my Ultima Underworld notes here. Game notes, Ultima. Artifacts. Yeah, there was no key among the artifacts of virtues that were listed. There were the book, wine, shield, sword, taper, standard, cup, and ring. No key. So maybe this key of truth will open us wherever the artifact of truth is located. Okay. I shall let thee know if I find him. Please do. I fear for his safety. Okay. Door here. Bedroll. Huh. What's that? You're unable to use that from here. Very strange. What are these brown things? Block of incense. Not sure what these are for, but leather armor, but I already have much better. Potions. Red potion. I already have a bunch of red potions, but might as well. Grab some more if I can carry. Okay, now I'm over encumbered. Now I can't get some cheese. You are currently peckish and rested. Okay, I'll eat the cheese. Can I eat it without carrying it? Piece of cheese tasted kind of bland. Yeah, I imagine. Bread. Mushrooms. Okay, nothing else here, I guess. Huh. Wait, there are two. Oh, there are corridors to this. Whoa! Ghost! Save here. Hello? Okay, nothing else. Might have to jump across this gap. Hey, you! Yeah. I fought many ghosts before in last stream, so I'm not afraid of you. I'm afraid of no ghost. Yeah. Come here, you. Step away from the lava so I don't fall in accidentally. Stop floating up above my strikes. Okay. He's very good at dodging my attacks, but I am at least dodging his as well. Okay. Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. Got you cornered. I'm near you. Stop damaging my chinko. Okay, he's already yellow. The gargoyle eyes. Oh dear. Oh no. Okay, now he's doing a lot of damage. Might have to return here after I die. Yeah, maybe it wasn't a good idea to get that close to him. Oh dear. Oh dang it. Well, at least I know where was he? Yeah, over here. Yeah, let me just go south again and finish exploring that area before I go to any of the others. Excuse me. I know it says private property, but I'm just mapping out the area. Don't mind me. Oh, hello. Dominus. Ah, 'tis a new face I see. I imagine that thou hast managed to find many a strange object on thy journey to these depths. I've collected a few. Well, would you be willing to identify some of thy... I would be willing to identify some of thy items for a small fee. I would like for you to identify all these red potions I've got. Canst thou identify this for me? Can I? Maybe more than one? Hold on. Please, one at a time. Okay, no, so you not one more than one. I'm sorry, can thou identify this for me? 10 gold pieces to identify that item. I don't know, I do have 10 gold pieces. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't waste that on a potion. I mean, I cannot afford thy services. I mean, I can, but... I cannot help thee if thou canst not pay an appropriate price. Yeah, maybe I should wait. Oops. Maybe I should wait until I have like a more important item or something that I can't identify for myself. Just a bag with some incense. Excuse me. Yeah. If it were cheaper, or if I knew like where to farm gold or something, then I would do that. But I, even though I have gold, I have a finite amount, so I don't know where to get more, so I don't want to spend it willy-nilly. Growlwort. A new adventure in our midst, eh? Perhaps thou wouldst like to increase thy magical powers? Oh yes, surely. Well, listen carefully, for I shall tell thee how to obtain a vast runestone, the most powerful runestone there is. Go to the meeting hall to the east and shoot right between the eyes, then put an emerald on each of the four platforms in the corners. Walk back to the middle of the room and press the gray button. Oh, that's what the gray button is for. Okay, let me just save this print screen here so I can save this message. I can read it again if I need. Okay, hang on. Shoot right between the eye. What would I shoot it with? I don't think I have any arrows or bolts, crossbow bolts. Huh. Put an emerald on each of the four platforms in the corners. Wait. Each of the four platforms in the corners. Walk back to the middle of the room and press them. So maybe shoot right between the eyes means I go between the eyes and get teleported to that area. And if I put one of those, yeah, I found a bunch of emeralds there. Maybe if I put one emerald on each end of that cross-shaped area and press the gray button, I'll get this runestone. Thank thee. I shall follow thy instructions carefully. Yeah, give it a shot. Well, maybe I'll do it when I die and go back there. Hello? Fire again? Ah, what's that? Oh, thou didst startle me. I was in the midst of a vivid dream, having just used some incense. I had a terrible vision of a great demon. Using incense caused thee to have this dream? I didn't know that using incense would do that. This was no ordinary dream, but one dreamt after burning incense. Incense causes one to have vivid dreams, and they are always true in some way. Simply pass a block of incense over a torch to produce the smoke, which when inhaled will cause one to dream. Well, I do have a torch, but I do know where to get these blocks of incense. If my dream was of a demon, then some demon truly is threatening us. Is there nothing that can be done? According to my dream, the demon is too powerful to be killed by any mortal. Oh dear. It would have to be forced into leaving this world by some other means. I hope it can be done. Oh no. Okay, if I meet a demon, I'll keep thy advice in mind. I mean, there is this red-skinned demon-like being in the Ultima world universe that it's also very hard to kill. It's also a threat, but I don't think he shows up in this game yet. He shows up in Ultima Underworld 2, the Guardian. Did I speak to you? Oh, hey, Bronus. Hello, adventurer. I have a book I must deliver to my fellow mage, Morlock, but I have not the time to give it to him in person. Will thou take it to him for me? Okay, yeah, I do have enough space for it, so... Yeah, sure, it would be my pleasure. This book contains very powerful magic that is meant only for Morlock. Thou must promise not to open it. Yeah, I promise. Okay. Oh, what did he say? Oh, I missed it. Okay. I mean, I am the Avatar and I must follow the virtue of honesty, so if I promised him... Ran through. I have not seen thee in these parts before. Art thou in league with Villas? Villas, I have not heard of such a person. Villas used to be a seer like the rest of us. A brilliant mage he was, but perhaps too much so for his own good. While exploring a method of casting powerful magic without runestones, he was overtaken by insanity. And where is he now, so I can avoid him? Whether he be alive or dead, I know not. He took over the caves of the northeast, filling them with vicious creatures and devious traps. No sane person ventures there any longer, least of all myself. Wilt thou run an errand there for me? You don't make a good case for it, though. Not if it's that dangerous. Yeah, I have no fear of this. Okay, first, what wouldst thou have me do? Villas took a powerful book from the library and failed to return it. It is named On the Properties of Runestones. Return it to me, and I shall teach thee to use thy magical abilities to their fullest. Ooh, nice. Is it as good as done? Yeah, sure. I'll give it a shot. Good luck on thy travels. Okay, so now we have a bunch of quests. Well, this one that we're in the middle of, we can try using some incense to see if what kind of dream we get, and a bunch of doors here. I'll check them later. Hello. You Morlock? No, Ilomo. Oh yeah, and this one. Find Gerstang. I wonder what happened to him. I hope that he has not been killed, or worse. Yikes. You finish mapping this area? Oh yeah, this is a big area. Looks like there's something in the middle here. Don't like that sound, that music, but I sometimes play when there's enemies around. Very ominous. This is where we found the incense. I might as well give it a shot, see what happens there. Oh no. Hang on. Oh dear. That's why there was music. An enemy was nearby. Get down here. Okay, he's almost dead. Well, almost defeated. He's already dead. Come here. Where are you? Hello? Ah. Come on. Couple more strikes. This is music that plays when I'm winning in a battle. Ah, there we go. Okay. We avenged ourselves by defeating the ghost that killed us before. Okay, yeah, maybe I should get on with some of these quests before I take on a new one, so I don't get too confused about what to do and where to go. It might get overwhelmed. Save. Yeah, let me try the torch. Yeah. And I pick it up. Put it over the torch. And now it's smokes. Okay. Maybe I have to go to bed with the incense activated. I think there was a bedroll here, yeah. too heavy to pick up. Let me drop my backpack. Let's see what happens. Is I, Garamond, the one who summoned thee. Unless thou hast gotten thee far, I have not much time to speak to thee. Thou must hurry, for the moons are nearly right, and my brother reaches the end of... Oh, dang it. I forgot to put out my torch before going to bed. Huh. I have to use this? Oh. Oh. Okay, let me save this image. Is that a chalice of honor? It is colored purple. Purple is the color of honor. Oh. And the incense was spent. Okay. I guess that's how you use it. You don't have to use the bedroll. You just use the actual incense. Oh, well, it's okay that I wasted the torch. Like I said, I have a bunch of them. Yeah, maybe I'll try the incense again later. I already know how to use them. Over here. Hello. Dr. Owl. Ah, it is the one who has freed my servant Murgo. Murgo was... Yeah, wasn't he the one trapped by the lizard man? Thou art more compassionate towards thy fellow than I might expect. Thy reward shall be fitting. Thou canst find the wine of compassion in the checkerboard room to the east of the meeting hall of the academy. Oh, that's nice. We might find our first... artifact of virtue. Checkerboard room to this. Lift the southeastern floor tile and the wine shall be revealed. Nice. Whilst I'm here, dost thou know of any runestones I can find? Perhaps I can help thee after all, but first I will need to see thy rune bag. Okay, sure, here it is. Yeah, sure. I have to... grab it. Here it is. Ah, yes, a budding mage indeed. I suppose thou wouldst like to have a Flam runestone? Yeah, sure. Hey, thanks. Here thou art. I wish thee luck in using it. Oh, thank thee kindly, Dr. All. Very well, very well. Now get on with thee. Wait, Yeah, I was going to say, where am I wrong back? Did I? Yeah, I didn't have that one yet, so nice. Okay, careful not to fall in this lava pit. Okay, so we already got some... rewards for helping that wizard back then. Okay, you Luvna, how may I help thee? Yeah, I already spoke to you. Hard to tell these guys apart, so I might have missed one. Oh, here you go. Morlock, I brought you the book. Here it is. Ah, thou hast brought my book. Excellent. Thou art Leonardo, art thou not? Yes, that is my name. I was simply going to reward thee for bringing my book, but now I shall hear that thou hast met and slain the fearsome Fire Hydra. What? That eight-headed monster has long menaced our peaceful folk? Well done, thou hast earned an even greater reward. I beg thy pardon, I slew no such beast. I'm not going to lie about my accomplishments. I'm the Avatar. I can't do that. Thy honesty is commendable, and thy reward shall be the Book of Honesty. Haha. As honesty and truth are beyond time, thou shalt find it by the key behind the hourglass. Key behind the hourglass. What can thou tell me of this book? Book of Honesty. Hang on. Save this as well. The book was one of Sir Cabarrus's talismans, yes. 'Twas written by Ravenhurst of Moonglow, who collected great works of honesty and essays upon truth. It hath great power, both intrinsically and for the wisdom contained therein. Well, thank thee, I shall be off to retrieve it now. Although, I haven't come across any hourglasses just yet, but I'll keep an eye out for that. Yeah, I've already been here. How's the mapping going? Oh yeah, these are the doors that I didn't go through, and still a couple rooms here left to explore. A couple rooms here. Okay, hang on. Let me go back here to this cross-shaped area to see if I can get that extra rune stone. Like I said, I don't want to get too sidetracked, so I don't lose what I have to do. So I don't lose sight of my quests. Over a tree there. Okay. I have 6 emeralds, so more than enough. Save here. Hang on. Okay. Let's go. Let me depress the gray button, and now see if this works. Put one emerald on each corner. Okay. I'll just throw it. Better than to try and place it on the ground. Sometimes this game can sometimes get a little finicky about where you can place an object on the ground. Keep saying there's no space for that. I do hope this isn't a trap. I mean, this skeleton doesn't bode well for... okay. Let's see what happens. Hello? No? No... room? I put an emerald on each side and press the gray button. Okay, so maybe this isn't where I'm supposed to put them? Put the emeralds? I mean, he did say columns. Can I jump out of here? Okay. Maybe these... maybe there are columns over here. Okay. This must be where the emeralds go. Okay. My mistake. Again. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, there's one in each corner. Save here. Okay, how can I? Can I just throw it up there? No, what? Okay. A little tricky. Okay, let's see if I can throw it and if it stays up there. It doesn't look like I'll... Okay, maybe I can retrieve it later, but... It must looks like it's going to be a little hard. Right up. Whoops. I jumped accidentally. Where is it? You know what? Hang on. Separate to the other three. Already. Okay. Come on. Too far away to take. Fine, I'll get down here. Okay, let's see. A little higher up. Okay. Stay there. Really should keep track of where. Yeah, this one doesn't have any. Should keep track of where I put them. Okay. Yeah, this is the last one. Uh-huh. Okay. Now go back to the middle and press the gray button. Boom. Hey! It worked! Aha! Nice. One more for the collection. Only four missing. Nice. I wonder if I can get the... Hang on, let me save. I wonder if I can get the emeralds back. Might be a little tricky, but... Huh. Yeah, might be not worth it, maybe. Hang on, can... Oh, they're gone. I guess they were spent. They were spent for the runestone. Okay, never mind then. Press this to go back. Okay. One more quest completed. The other one was trying to find that Garnus guy. What is going on? What was his name? And the other was trying to find the. Well, there's trying to find the artifact of compassion that was on a checkered floor near the library. Oh yeah, trying to find Valus and get the book back. And. Wait. Well, yeah, the guy's. No, he said was on the floor below, so might not do that on this stream because usually we only explore one floor per stream. Oh, that's very far away. And the ceiling is very low. Doesn't look good. Oh, finding the mantras for the shrine. Okay, where am I? Okay, well. Maybe I should check out those books in the library. Yep, over here. No? No hidden walls or hidden doors. Okay. Let's do some reading. Let me. This noise. Come on in here. Let me put all this stuff in my backpack and discard my backpack so I can grab books to read. What's here? There you go. Okay, save here. Okay, do some light reading. Not just pointy caps with stars, what every wizard should know about fashion. A study of the use of heat in preparing reagents. Okay. Volcanoes. Gaze to other worlds? Question mark? You see a ragged scroll. This is probably a magic scroll then. Okay, I'm gonna drop these books. Yeah, see, it says no space to drop that, but if I throw it against the wall, then it just falls on the floor. No problem. Okay. Far away. Anything else here? A volume in the foreign tongue entitled Polane Fanlo. Polane Fanlo. Okay. Unforeseen combinations. The continual search for new reagents. Okay. The Soul Mantra. A useful shortcut to magical power. Oh. I think this is a new one. Let me see my list of mantras here. Safal Orla. Yeah. Soul is a new one. I guess this increases magical power. I mean, I haven't had much use for magic just yet, but maybe I should be increasing that as well as my combat ability. Oh. Yeah, these random noises are disconcerting. That's usually like flapping of a winged enemy or something. Hello? Well, maybe there's an enemy right, like behind the wall or something. What's this? I thought there was something behind the chair. Okay. The origin of moon gates. Do other worlds exist? They do. I came from one. I came through a moon gate to Britannia. A compendium of practical jokes for the aspiring mage. Joke book. Cool. A history of Britannia. Dangers of Madric Root, the untold story. And Human Gargish Dictionary. Huh. I guess this takes place after Ultima 6, after we've encountered the gargoyles. Whoa! Ah, you are the one making all the noise. Come here, you. Yeah, that's what you get. Huh? I might as well clear this area of slimes while I'm at it. Okay, no more. Okay. Ah, spider. I forgot about you. Your short sword was destroyed. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh, where am I backpack? Oh no. I'm unarmed. I forgot. Forgot my backpack in the library. Okay. What are the swords? Excellent short sword. I'll try this mace. Against the spiders. Check some. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is the big room with the slimes and the spider. Okay, come on. I've rearmed myself. A couple of daggers, but a serviceable dagger. Vine covered irregular stone wall. Worn dagger. Yeah. No, I'd rather have swords than daggers. Wait, went wrong way. Yeah, here we go. I'm back. Oh. Oh no, you guys again. Headlesses. hate these guys, but you're in a checkered floor, so this must be where that artifact is. I gotta get rid of you first. There were more. There wasn't more of a enemy variety on these deeper levels. I mean, so far we have, apart from the ghosts last time, we haven't been encountering too many new enemies so far. Now, yeah, trying to get. Defeat two at the same fight two of these at the same time is kind of tricky. Maybe I should switch to my sword. Oh dear. Or maybe I should go to the corridor here to. Oh. My incantation ran out. Oh. My light spell. Ah, get away from me. Oh no, and the spiders are back. Eef. Okay, oh no. Oh, at least one of them is almost dead. As well as I'm almost dead too. Yeah, maybe I should switch weapons. Use a good sword, because my stats are higher with swords than with maces, so excellent short sword. Yeah, so I should do more damage with swords, but since I have a finite amount of swords, I don't want to use them all the time, so I usually leave them for the tougher enemies like those headlesses and spiders. Where were they? This way? Yeah. Up here. Starting to get a hang of the layout of this area. Yeah. Up there, across the bridge, past the library. Back into the room with the headlesses. And the spiders. And I'm already poisoned. Dang it. I need to look up the cure spell at least. Well, at least since I'm already poisoned, you can't like exactly poison me again, so. Near you. Yeah, see, this already very close to defeating this white spider. Ah, they're ganging up on me. Oh no. Heck. Hey, already. Yeah, the headlesses that was nearly dead finished him off. Creepy how they drool, like their mouths are watering at the sight of me. Look at that. Ah. Come on, die already. Almost dead, come on. Couple more. There you go. Now, where was the last spider and then the last headless? There she is. Here you go. Okay, a couple more. Hey, there you go. Now, where did that headless go? Hmm. Ah, the last one. There you go. Oh, yeah. If I'm far away from him when he does his attack animation, I might escape, dodge his attack. A little tricky though. Oh yeah. Okay, he's already weak. Yeah. Come on. Ah, hit the wall. Okay, already nearly dead. Come on. Couple more. Got him against the corner. There we go. Phew. Okay, so what did the guy say again? The southeastern tile? Remove the southeastern? I'll just remove whichever one is loose. I'll pick that up. Nothing to get. Aha! Bottle of wine, the wine of compassion. First of the artifacts of virtue gotten. Cool. Up here. Okay. Save. Now check these side areas. Oh, more spiders. Oh no, and I'm almost dead. Well, at least I defeated the headlesses. Got the wine. Ah. Okay. Wow. Moonflum. Yeah, there's still a couple areas here to go. Where else should we go? Maybe I should check this northern area. Let's map it. Finish mapping this. Yeah, let's check out the north area. See what's over there. Warning, dangerous area. Oh. Oh yeah, is this where that evil wizard is? The one that went insane? Oh, imps. Oh dear. Can go up or down. The Academy of the Abyss. Broken wand. Skeletal warriors. Hey, wait, hang on. You guys are weak enough. I can use my... Oh, bunch of them. I can use my mace against you. Don't have to waste my goods, my sword. Actually, wonder if thrust attacks are less effective against skeletons, since if I thrust a knife in them, it'll just go through their rib cages or something. Maybe a mace is a better option. Huh. The remains stayed above the chair. Oh, how's this? Ooh. Another excellent short sword, nice. Where are the rest? Where are you for the rest of them? Yeah. Yeah, see, these guys aren't that big a deal anymore. Yeah. The headlesses and the spiders are much tougher. There we go. serviceable short sword. Yeah. Not too heavy to pick up. Okay. I have enough swords in, as it is anyway. A ragged scroll, probably another magical one. Maybe I should save and use them to see what they do. This is back out. Oh. Okay, maybe I should follow one of the walls so I don't get lost. Yes. Quarters of Frang. Ah. Sorry to bother you. My mistake. Come on. Close the door. Oh dear. Ouch. Ah. Didn't mean to. Oh no. Quarters of Dominus. These trolls have names. Oh dear. Quarters of Nedge? No one here? Yeah, I'm not going to kill them just yet. The Great Stair. Huh. Worms. Don't poison me. Come on. Please don't poison me. Okay. Oh no. Yeah, the worms aren't that hard to kill now, but... Oh no, another headless. Yep. Back. These don't look like stairs to me. Ow. Wait, is there something else attacking me? Come here, over on some even terrain. Oh yeah, maybe. Switch to my sword, maybe? Come here. Wanna fight? I'll give you a fight. Charge up my attack and lunge forward. Release. Hope for the best. I guess if his evasion is higher than my attack, even if I hit, he will manage to dodge. Or even if I, like, am I in the right direction? I might still not hit him because of his ability to dodge my attack. So there's still some randomness involved in the combat. Not just about your skill with the controls. I see, yeah, okay, this is where the trolls were. So going north, just connect to this area. And this is the stairs, the great stairs where the headless was? Okay, let's try going north again, I guess. Defeat that headless. Hang on, can I walk on these? Nope. Okay, yeah. Or walk on them and not get hurt, but apparently not. I do get hurt if I step on those. Yeah, I'll check the lower parts later. Let me finish off this guy first. Cleaning up the abyss of all dangerous monsters. Oh dear. Already? This armor is not doing a lot of protection. Protecting. Maybe I should learn a defense spell or something? Come here, you. How are you evading all my attacks? Maybe I should do more thrust attacks? Yeah, I'm almost dead again. Oh, he's almost dead as well, so... Ah. Dang it. Okay, one last try. Yeah, and going... Standing on top of that... On that hot floor was not a good idea either. Okay, come here. You're almost dead. Just accept your fate. There you go. And dead. Well, he had a gem with him. Okay, so what about these great stairs? I don't see. See any hidden walls or hidden doors? Doesn't seem like there's much special about this area. Ooh. Except for this gold nugget here. Come on, let me get it. There you go. Yeah. Not seeing anything special here. Okay, what else? Oh yeah, go back down, check out the lower area. Oh yeah, there was an imp flying around. Oh no. Oh no. Oof. Or I was going to fall into lava. And there's the imp. Ah! A spider fell on top of me. Oh no, and two spiders fell on top of me. Oh dear. Get out of here. Can I push them into the lava, maybe? And I'm poisoned. Come here, fight. Fight on top of these stairs so I can maybe push you into the lava. Multiple enemies attacking at once. I have the high ground. Hey, Umber. Come on, fall in the lava. Ah. Dang it. Short sword is damage. It's okay, I have more. Kinda worry about leaving this wine of compassion behind. Whoop! Used it twice by accident. Nah, you were not responsible, come on. For that death. I was already poisoned and very nearly dying anyway. With an imp and two spiders fighting. Oh no! Ack! Ack! Hot floor, hot floor! Eek! Eek! Okay. Phew! Managed to survive that. But now I don't know where I am. I guess... It's all about exploring. Whoa! Okay, bad ghouls now. These are not the friendly ghouls from the area above. Really? Oh, this was your favorite game growing up? I did play this before a long time ago, but I kind of completely forgot what everything that happens in it, so I'm kind of replaying it again, not just to stream it for anyone who hasn't seen it yet, but also good to kind of check it out again myself, see how well it holds up. I have been having a lot of fun again. It's very, very intricate, complicated, lots of different systems. Very advanced RPG for its time. Okay, try that again. Maybe try not to fall this time. Okay. Yeah, these were the stairs where I died last time. The other time, not last time, but. Yeah, I'm already on level 6 of the Stygian Abyss, so maybe a couple more streams and I'll maybe not finish this, but because I haven't really accomplished many of the quests on my way down, so I'll probably... Whoa. Never mind. I'll probably have to work on my way back up when, now that I'm stronger, and try and defeat all the monsters. Yeah, and very, very good, very nice way of representing like a 3D environment back in the day with lighting. I think that this was the first game to do like polygonal environments with lighting and textured walls. There were other like these, but they were flat textures and not well lit, didn't respond to lighting. So it's still a pioneer in a way. Okay, let's give this a shot. See how well let me save here. See how well I can do against a gazer. Have you played the other Ultima games? Zombie on Rise 86? Zombies on Rise? I really enjoyed the entire Ultima series, actually. I played only game in the Ultima series that I haven't played was actually Ultima Online, because I'm not really a fan of MMOs. I haven't really finished all of them, but I have played all of them. So some of them are a little harder. I played Underworld 2 as well, but I haven't finished it. I got lost in among the many worlds in that game. Maybe I'll stream that at some point and give it another shot. Try and beat it. I did play Ultima 4 on stream all the way to the end. Ooh, I'm doing some damage this time. Okay. Maybe I am strong enough to defeat these guys now. The one on level 2 certainly had me very worried that I wasn't doing almost any damage. Yeah, he's almost dead. My first gazer kill. Like it won't be on one tribe, but yeah, he's almost dead, so I should be able to kill him on my second try. Use my light spell again, since actually I'm not carrying any torches this time. I've spent the last one, all my torches are in the level above where I kept all my items. I still need to bring them down here. What the... Well, I guess the spiders wouldn't have died if I pushed them into the lava. Apparently they can survive. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh no, here we go again. Ah. Okay, maybe I can jump back. Ah. Come on. Ah. Eek. Huh. Okay. Well, but now I'm very weak. Well, let's see how well I do against the Gazer. Yeah, I mean, I haven't really played Final Fantasy XIV either. Since, like I said, I'm not a fan of MMOs, but that doesn't mean that they're bad games. Yeah. I'm sure a lot of them are very well made. Just different tastes. not really for me. I have a bunch of actually different genres that I prefer over others. I love RPGs and adventure games and platformers. So these are the main games I play on this channel. And I'm not really a fan of card games or sports games or MOBAs or MMOs, so I won't be playing many of those over here. Okay. Did much better this time around. Okay, I got a sword with your number on it. Come here. Huh. You're already getting the... Well, destroyed my sword. And damaging my buckler. Yeah, I think last time I didn't want to fight one of these because I was worried my equipment would get destroyed. Not really that I'd die. Because if I die, I can just respawn. But if my equipment gets destroyed, it'd be hard to find a new one. Come here. Since this... Not like this game has, like, weapon shops. Hey! Got him. Didn't drop any loot. Just turned into dust. Okay, but what about this book? Very, very ominous cover. Let me save since I just defeated my first Gazer. Let's see what this book is all about. On the properties of runestones. Yeah, this was the book that the one of the seers asked me to get. Nice. I guess I did. Didn't have to defeat that Valus guy. Cool. There's still more areas here left to explore, but let's go back to the academy to give this book back. So yeah, even though I have played and finished this game before, since I don't remember anything, this is kind of like a blind playthrough. I'm relearning everything that I need to. Lots of stuff that I don't really know how to do yet, how to solve certain quests, so I might... If I reach level 8 and I finish mapping it and I still don't know how to solve certain aspects, I might need to resort to using a guide or something. What's in the middle here that I haven't been here yet? Oh. A big opening with lava. Have you been in here yet? Hello? Nilpont. I see thou art on adventure. Art thou here searching for a golem? Oh yeah, someone mentioned a golem that they, an earth golem that they use to train. I have defeated them. I'm not interested in thy golem. What is this golem thou speaks of? Thou dost speak of. The golem was created by the seer Luring at the knight's request as a test of valor. No knights have come down to test themselves against him for quite a while now, but they used to frequently. I believe that a suitable prize awaits the one who can defeat him. I'm sure I can defeat him, if I respawn enough times. Thou canst find him by heading west from the central chamber as far as thou can and then turning left, he's on the island surrounded by lava. Be warned, he is quite tough. Heading west. Central chamber. I mean, this central chamber? On the island? Maybe he's here. I haven't been here yet, so. There's this area surrounded by lava. And maybe if I jump real far, I can reach this area and test my mettle against this golem. Let me try to write it. Golem? Question? Golem, yeah. Anything else I need to write down? Oh yeah, there was a bunch of area not explored here yet, this as well. Okay. Yeah, I didn't go through these doors yet. Because I didn't want to get too sidetracked with all the quests available in this. Oh! Well, we found stairs leading to level 7. Level 7. And this goes back to level 5, so. Already have our path set ahead of us for the next stream. Usually it's one level per stream. Takes about 3 hours to completely map out an area. And that's usually how long my streams last, so. So this is part 6, level 6, and part 7 will be level 7, so. There will probably be a part 9 where I go back and try out all the other levels again, with now that I'm higher level and stronger in combat and everything. No, I haven't found yet. So. Who was it that asked me for this book again? I forgot. No, not you. I have not defeated it. I've not been able to find him yet. Okay. Oh yeah, we haven't fully explored this area either. Maybe I should, yeah, save here and try and jump. Ooh, Ruby. This. Oh, just a plant. Yeah. Oh. Can I make it? Ouch. Just lantern oil flask that I haven't really been using lanterns or torches now with my light spell. There's something there. Oof. Huh. What the? So, another young fool opens a door thoughtlessly. Open, close, that's all that anyone ever has the time for. Things were not like this when I was thy age, I can assure thee of that. Well, hast thou anything to say for thyself? Art thou really a door? I mean to open thee, not talk with thee. Yeah, first time I'm seeing a talking door in this game. What do I look like, a drawbridge? Thy point is made. How didst thou come to be a door? I once was a young human like thyself, but I grew weary of the regular folk and their immense stupidity. I was a brilliant mage and was constantly pestered with silly questions such as, how does one cast sheet lightning? Tiring of being hounded thus, I turned myself into a door in order to finally enjoy some peace and quiet. Obviously, it didn't work. The heck? Canst thou not turn thyself back into a human? Now that thou mention it, how does one cast sheet lightning? Nah, come on, I'm not going to be that obnoxious. Art thou implying that my power is not great enough to turn myself into whatever I want? If I wanted to, I could turn myself into a nutcracker and thee into a walnut. Wouldst thou like that? Surely not. No, I'm not going to test you. Well then, didst thou attempt to open me for a reason, or simply because my doorknob was a bright, shiny object? You got a sassy door over here. Yeah, I wish to pass through to thy other side. Very well, if it means that thou wilt not bother me again. Okay, I guess. Thanks, door? Huh. Oh. There's a room behind this barrel. Do I already have that? No, I don't think I do. Nice. Into the bag you go. Only three left. Cool. Thanks, door. I guess. this weird game. Uh-huh. Okay, now how do I get back to where I was? Oh. Yeah, I know where I am now. This is that tiny area that I couldn't get to before. Should I try fighting the golem? Should I? Oh yeah, I still have to find whoever wanted this book. And there was all this incense around that I could use to try and have another dream, revelatory dream. Oh, but I don't have a torch anymore. I'll have to get... Yeah, these are the incenses. I'll have to get it again. Get another one. I do have a bunch, but they're upstairs. Were you the one? Greetings, Leonardo. What does the... I want the... I'm quite busy. Directing to more runestones? Okay. Yeah, you were the one who told me about the Wine of Compassion that I already got. And the runestone that I also got. The Vas runestone. Yeah, you were the one who told me about the mantra. Where is the one who asked for the book? Oh, you asked for your friend? Nil points? Oh, you talked about the golem. Keep wandering around this area. Very confusing area with these sharp corridors. Hello. Morlock, yeah. What was my reward again? It lies with the key behind the hourglass, yeah. This is the guy who told me about the Book of Truth, Book of Honesty. But I haven't found any hourglass or any key. Okay. Didn't notice that red potion there. Oh, hey, a torch. In me. Or more than one torch. Okay. Let me put this over here. Dominus. Hast thou brought any items for me to identify? No, not now. Yeah, okay. I really should be writing down. Grawlwort. What did you find again? Repeat then. Go to the Miha of the East. The eyes. Oh, okay, yeah. Put an emerald in each. Yeah, I did that. Okay. I did find what I So he was the one who told me about the Vaas runestone then. Thank you for the directions, yeah. I wish you luck with thy new power. Okay. Yeah, like I said, bought lots of different side quests in this area, so I'm kind of confused. Oh, hello. Here again. I saw any more adventure of the demon in the dream. Yeah, he's the one who told me about how to use incense. Thou dost seem more relaxed than the first time we met. I've not used incense since the time of the meeting. Okay. Yeah, very complex network of areas. Huh. Check. South and over here. Was it in this area that were you? The Lannery. I haven't spoken to you yet. Oh, adventurer, I have been looking for one like thee. Hast thou made the acquaintances of an adventurer known as Zack? No. I have not met such a man. Wait, he lives above with the lizard man. Maybe I have, and I just forgot. I'm glad to hear that. Perhaps I will be able to retrieve my candelabra from him now. Okay. Yeah, I do vaguely remember. It's been a couple weeks, so vaguely remember something about someone stealing and taking a candelabra. Bronus. I'll give the move to Borlock. Yes, I did. Thank you very much. Okay. Run through. Ah, from a distance I mistook thee for one of Villis's servants. Hast thou found on the properties of Runestone for me yet? Yes, here it is. Okay. Finally found the guy who asked for the book. Marvelous. I hope that it was not too much trouble to retrieve it. He snaps his fingers and you are briefly bathed with the blue glow. There, thou should find that thy spellcasting skills is greater now. Cool. Upgrade. Okay, one more quest solved or completed. And yeah, I think I finished mapping out this area. Okay, I guess we can leave here. Maybe I can try my luck with the golem now. Though I'm very weak now, though. Maybe not, now it's not a good time. Nothing over here. Oh, I'll take a look at where he is. Wait, wrong way. Yeah, there's still this area to explore. And this area I haven't been to yet as well. Yeah, this area I think is mostly complete. Well, let's take a look at what this golem's all about. See if I can reach his island just by jumping, or if I'll need a flying potion or a flying spell or something. Yeah, I think this was. This looks like the place. Okay, let me save here. Ouch. Okay, can I jump over? Nope. And looks like I'm dead. Huh, maybe if I had more of a running start. Or maybe I will need some kind of flying potion. I might actually already have a flying potion. I have a bunch of potions that I haven't identified yet. Maybe I should just try them all and see what each one does. Yeah, this ceiling... If this ceiling weren't so low, I would maybe be able to reach that area. Okay, let me try running. Yep. Oh, maybe I can make it if I run on the lava. Hey, I did it. Okay. Hang on, can I talk to him? Oh, I can talk to you. Hold, purely mortal, I am thy doom. Perhaps. I am what I was made to be, the greatest warrior in Britannia. If thou be not of mighty valor, turn back now, and no shame will come of thee of it. Else prepare to meet thy doom. And what be my reward if I succeed? Thou wagerest thy life against a mighty talisman, the shield of valor. Defeat me, and it shall be thine. Fail, and thou shalt die. Okay, I guess I'll give it a shot. I have nothing to have at thee. Oh dear, he is pretty intimidating. And looks like my sword is just getting damaged. Yep, doesn't look like I can damage him just yet. Maybe with some magic, but... Dead. Yeah, I don't think I am able to defeat him just yet. But at least I know now where to get the Shield of Valor. There was a Sword of Valor as well, wasn't there? The sword and the sword was divided into two pieces? Oh well. I don't need to restore the game. Even though I damaged my sword a lot, I still got to speak to him, so... I still got to find him, so... And map out some of that area. Yeah. Pull him here. Okay, where else can I go? Yeah, there was a troll that said that if I gave him a soup of worms, or I think he would give me dragon scales that I think might be used to make fireproof clothing. And what about Ring of Leap? Is this this ring I'm using? I actually didn't know it was helping me jump. I didn't really try, so... Although I still made it. Even if I had to drop into the lava to make it onto this island. Like I said, my method of identifying items is to just using them and see what happens. Maybe you should go to the shrine and try out some mantras. Yeah, and like I said before, I'll probably be coming back here after I reach the level 8, the deepest level of the dungeon. I'll probably get better and more abilities that I'll be using for the upper levels. So Yeah, getting to the bottom of the dungeon does not mean the end of the game. Probably you have to go back up and go back down, solving everyone's problems with everything I acquired on the way on the first way down. I do wish I had like something to protect me myself against poison. I did look up online what the cure spell was. There we go. I do have enough for it, but it's also maybe not worth spending the mana for it. Not much of a penalty for dying in this game, so that kind of makes me not worry about not being careful when attacking. If I die, I'll just spawn back in on my at that silver tree and come back here. Come on. Even if I don't need to defeat all the spiders, I still want the XP to become stronger. Come on, almost dead. Already hearing the victory music. There you go. Okay, where was it? Yeah, this is where I haven't been to yet. Okay. Whoa. Oh, guess I died from the poison. I guess I can just go. Oh yeah, and still. Yeah, after I'm done exploring here, I guess I am done exploring here, but seems like there should be something here. There's a lot of empty room here. But yeah, once I'm done here, I'll explore here. Try and defeat those ghouls that killed me the last time. Maybe try jumping into the lava to map out the lava areas, because I mean, even if I don't have fireproof boots, I still can survive a long time with on the lava enough to run around and map out this area. Okay, yeah, that's where the golem is. So that can be useful, even if I'm like certain to die for right here, for example. Yeah, see, there is a space here above with lava. I might check out later. Just want to make sure there's nothing in that room where I died that I missed. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's. Try and use the use command on the walls to see if there's any hidden passages. Like sometimes it works, sometimes most of the time it doesn't. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's anything here. Okay. Yeah, I still haven't defeated the trolls up here as well. I'm not actually sure if I should, but they were just trolls minding their own business in their rooms. I kind of feel bad for coming in and killing them like that. Okay, yeah, I'll try mapping out this area just to see what's over there, since I'm closer to this. Oh, that's the library. Yeah, here we go. Into the lava! Ouch, 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 ouch. And jumping also helps, because I'm able to cover more ground and not without actually stepping on the lava. I just... Yee. Although now I wish I had a flying spell. Oh, hey. Hey, solid ground. I wish I had a flying spell so I could more easily do that. Okay. Yeah, if this ring is indeed helping me jump, maybe I can make this jump. Huh? Hey. Ooh, treasure. Ah, come on. Oh, is that an imp? There you go. Almost. Maybe I can get it from here. Actually not sure what to get here. I mean, where else can I go from here? Even after I climb this? Okay, got it. Just a regular crown? Yeah. Hmm. Okay, where am I? Oh yeah, see, like I said, there was space here for a bunch of stuff. I guess I can... Hmm. I guess I can try keep going west. Over there. And, Oh, this is... Yeah, this is where... This is where I was before, where I fought the Gazer and the Ghouls. And that's where I'm going next. See what else is there. Wow. Yeah, I still hear the flapping of the imp's wings. Haven't been here yet. What's this? The domain of Villas. Visitors not welcome. Yeah, we fought. We defeated your gazer, so I'm not afraid of you. Broken lawn. More headlesses. Oh, well, I can handle these guys. Ah, the flapping was a bat, not an imp. Yeah, see, I'm doing a lot better against this guy. Especially when there's only one of them. Although I don't like that red bat. When I first encountered a red bat, it was much more dangerous than the black bats. Now that I've been here long enough, I kind of know my way around the layout of this area. So. Don't need to check my map so often. Ah! Another gazer! Oh dear. Let me finish off this headless guy. Hope the gazer doesn't attack me from behind. Well, okay, hang on. Get over here. Scroll over there that I want. You're almost dead. Come on. Oh no, there are... Oh no. Ah! I don't like the sight of... Oh dear. Ah! Run away! Oh dear. Oh, that's a monster, an elemental or something. Ah. Come on, whoa. I was overwhelmed there. Much more dangerous area. Yikes. Yeah. Maybe I should plant my... Yeah, since that area is so dangerous, maybe I should plant the silver tree closer. I have to walk all the way back every time. Okay. Can I use it here? Yes, okay. There you go. Much better. Already been here? Yeah. Base above there. Hey! Ow! Fire monster. If I had a water spell. Whoa! Already? Yikes. Hey, I'm not strong enough to take on that fire monster just yet. Maybe if I had some dragon scale armor, I'd survive. I'd have better chances of surviving. Okay, maybe I try avoiding him and get rid of the headlesses. At least I'll get a good amount of XP from them. Really, the fire elementals are the hardest enemies. Well, I was complaining that we weren't seeing too many new enemies in these deeper levels, so I guess I got my wish. We got to see a new enemy. And it's a harder one than before. The ones that came before. Oh, whoa. Uh-oh. I think the fire elementals are here again. Just get rid of you. Okay, and I'm dead. With my last breath, I stab at thee. Okay, let me see if I can maybe defeat the gazer, because since I already defeated one gazer, I might... Oh, there it is. I might get rid of you. Poke your eye out. And now I can actually go back. Whoa. Okay, there. Fire elementals over there. Come on, come over here. Come fight me over here, away from that guy. As I was saying, now that I've defeated this gazer, I might defeat... Oh dear. I might be able to defeat the one in level 2 that was with the mountain folk. Oh dear. Does not look good. Yeah. Bet I can't go backwards as fast as I can go forward. Get away from me. Just damaging my short sword. And I'm dead. Well, now that the headlesses are gone, I might just keep exploring and try and avoiding these guys. Check out that scroll and see what that's about. Oh wait, come here. Eek! Whoa! That was quick, a bunch of attacks all at once. Okay, maybe I won't try fighting him. Try just running past him. Just want to see what else is here. Beep. Yeah, there's something up. Whoa. Is that a jeweled axe? Yeah, nice. But it's too heavy for me to pick up. Oh dear. I might have to drop some items. If the geyser came up here, I might have a better shot at defeating it instead. Since the fire elemental can't come this way. Oh. Oh, you're just a bat. Okay. What about here? It's like a maze up over here. Lots of intertwining corridors. Look at this. I'm worried about jumping these gaps, even though they are small. I might hit my head on the ceiling. Speaking of a geyser. Come here, you. Now I can focus on defeating you and not the fire elemental. The fire elemental is just below. Ah, there it is. Okay, let me try this. By removing the ring, see if I can jump. Eek. Okay, I can. Nice. Ooh, crossbow. I think I already have one. Let me check the state of these leggings, though. Badly worn plate leggings. And worn male leggings. Can I pick it up? No, too heavy. Yeah, I wish I could. I had more. I wish I was able to carry more items because. Even if they are badly worn, if I could find someone to repair them, it would be better to have these plate leggings than the chain ones. Ouch. Okay. Jump over here. And jump over here. I think I'm covering a lot of ground here, but not finding a lot of stuff besides a bunch of enemies. Dangerous enemies at that. Ooh. Badly worn chain gauntlets. Serviceable, yeah. Oh my. I don't have a helmet anymore. Just noticed. Hey, speaking of which. Come on. Oh. Guess I can wear my ring and jump over here. Oh yeah, the jeweled axe and back. Let me see what's inside there. Whoa. Come here, you. Oh, where'd you go? And oh dear, I'm getting attacked from all sides. Yeah, like I said, I don't like this red bat. Last time I didn't have a good time. Oh. Okay. And we go. There you go. Okay, let me try dropping this, getting this, see what's inside. Some bread and lantern ruby. Okay, take the ruby. I do want this axe though, but it's three items, you know, I don't have enough. Well, maybe I can drop it over down here so I can find it easier later. Hey, what was this book again? I didn't remember. Beyond ROM to Nuts and Bolts? I don't remember having this book. The spell. Did I write down ROM as one of the mantras? Let me check. Yeah, I did, okay. Yeah, maybe I should discard a couple of these items and have a bunch that I don't really need. Inventory management is always tough in RPGs that have a weight system. How's the mapping going? Whoa, yeah, see? Very complex. I'm trying going west to see what lies over there. Whoa. Yikes. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay. Okay, and drop this stuff here. Drop this back and check this box. Ooh. Rune and auto summon? Cow? Cow what? No Zen runestone? Money perhaps? Must experiment in controlled environments. Okay, yeah. Don't need this box anymore. I think I already had this runestone though. Wait. Actually, no, I didn't. I didn't. That's the C. A, B, C, yeah. Nice. Wait. Oh, no, it's not C. It's D is I think above. But either way, only two rooms left. Nice. Put this in here. Okay. Well, let's save here since I made some progress. But now where do I drop? Oh, I guess I don't drop here as well. Okay, this is the other side of this area. Did I go there? No, I did not go there. Wonder if I can make that jump. Oops. No idea. I can't. Oh dear. Eek. And dead. Looks like I could if I hadn't hit the wall. Maybe I'll try again. L. In looks, create light. Kind of interesting to know the meaning of the runes and what the sp oh, yik, what the spells actually do. Yeah, let me go. Let me pass. What's up here? Ooh, an anvil. I want one. Oh no, I can't carry it. I was looking for an all over for an anvil. What can I drop? Maybe this mace? Potions? Jewel sword? Don't need this bag. What am I doing? Yeah, maybe I'll drop this book. An anvil is quite. Seems to be quite heavy. Oh, I cannot pick it up. Ah, okay, never mind. I thought I would be able to carry it around so I could repair items anywhere. I do have some skill in repair items. Okay, let me save here, see how exactly that I can use this. Use anvil on my armor. You think it would be very difficult to repair the breastplate. Make an attempt? Yes. Oh. Ah, I destroyed the breastplate. Okay. Restore. What else? I guess I even though I have some skill in repair, I don't have enough to afford the breastplates. Your attempt had no effect on the melee legs. Come on. What about my helmet? No effect. Dang it. I guess I don't have enough. I don't have enough items in skill points in repair. Huh. Shield. It will be possible to repair the buckler. Okay. You have partially repaired the buckler. Okay, nice. What else? I'll repair the mail legs. Wait, no. Let me save since I was able to repair one thing at least. Maybe I can repair more. Possible to repair the chain gauntlets. Okay, yes. Yeah, partially repaired the chain gauntlets. Nice. Whoa! Oh dear. Hang on, let me write down the map where I finally found an anvil. Actually, I think there were anvils before in other places, but since I thought an anvil was an item you could carry, I didn't even try using other people's anvils before. So I could have actually used it. I could have been repairing items all along in other people's anvils, like blacksmiths and stuff, and could have been doing my own repair work. Well, the more you know, and I'm dead. Okay, where else can we go? I could go back to this area with the block of magma and try and drop down, and also here, also over here. Well, yeah, still a lot of areas to explore here, as long as I don't keep dying all the time. And you again. Let me pass. Annoying. Try and get rid of you. Huh. As long as the... Ooh, okay, he's already yellow. It's in yellow condition. As long as the fire elemental doesn't come behind me, I should be okay. Oh, almost dead. Come on. There you go. Poking at. Ow. Stop floating above. Oh no. My shark was destroyed. I just repaired it. Come on. I guess these guys are very tough, so even if I do hit them, they'll break my weapons. There was that jeweled axe there, but I could try getting it. Yeah, I don't mind breaking a couple weapons. I have plenty that I've saved up. Oh. Oh dear, I stepped on the lava. Lost half my health. Come here, you. Oh. Did I hit it? Okay. Almost dead. And he's dead. Nice. Get this gold. How many is 5 gold? Tiny little things. Bones. Okay, one less gazer to worry about. Even though I broke my sword, it's still a win in my book. As long as the fire elemental keeps over there, I don't have to worry about it. Okay, where am I? Where else can I go? Keep going north, map out some more areas over there. Don't step on the lava. The lava floor. Ouch, ouch, ouch. There's a gold nugget. Very heavy. Okay, yeah, this is where the anvil was. I haven't seen this yet. Jump. Oh no. Okay. And nothing here. And then. Oh well, I guess I finished that area. Now go to. Yeah. Oh, there's still this. Still another area over there to the left or to the right of the anvil. But now I don't have to worry about that geyser, so. And fire elemental, you can stay over there. Now you're not in my way anymore. Yeah, over here. This game is very important to explore every nook and cranny. It's always a chance there's something important somewhere. Okay, I guess I'll step on the lava. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, nothing here. Seems like it. Ouch, 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 ouch. And dead. Yeah, stepping on lava only works if you have enough space to jump around. So you're not touching it all the time. Speaking of which, yeah. You stay in the lava over there. Maybe if I'm far enough away from him, he won't come after me. He won't follow. Yeah. I hate bumping on the side of the wall like that. Huh? Oh no. Okay. Okay, let me check over here. It was on this side of the lava corridor. Yeah, see, like this. I can cover a lot of ground just by jumping a lot. I think this was one of the places where I wanted to go, but I couldn't. Ah, the scroll that I wanted to get. Nice. I might not be able to carry it. Okay, I can. Ragged scroll. Yeah, another magical scroll that I don't know what it does. I'll have to test. Okay. I guess I can try jumping south. Or jumping on this other direction. Yeah. That way. Yeah, that was the jump that I couldn't make before. Let me save. See if I can make it this time. Whoops. Hang on. Try that again. Come on. Yeah, I got it. This was just connected to this corridor. Oh, there's another area over here. An axe. Serviceable axe. I can't. Yeah, I'm over encumbered. I'm always over encumbered in this game. Oh well. Not that good with axes anyway. My main skill is with swords. Okay, let's see. Where else can go south from here? See what's over here. Eek! Another imp and a potion. Oh, this is a green imp. Come here. Come over here. Ah. One shot, okay. Another red potion that I... Can I carry it? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna... At some point, I'm gonna just go through all my potions just to see what each one does. Although, I wish I could identify them myself. It's, maybe there's a spell for it. Okay, oh. Maybe there's a spell for it that I can use that I just don't know yet. Don't know it. I'm gonna have to take a look. Huh? Can I go over there? Okay. Safe and sound. And that jeweled axe that I want as well. I don't want to have to pay 10 gold coins for that mage to identify my items. Whoa. Yeah, jumping with this ring is... whoa. It has so low health that I died from that tiny fall. But yeah, I guess this ring is what makes it harder to jump with lower ceilings. Didn't know that, so that was nice to know. Okay. Yeah, I think I covered this whole area. Wait, there's... still one more area left here, but check. Oh, hey, thanks for following Zombie Sunrise... Zombie Sunrise 86. I play this game every other Sunday, so if you want to keep watching, I'll have my schedule at the end of the stream, so you see when's the next part. Get rid of this bat. Come here, you. Where'd you go? Hmm. Oh well. Did I just go through the lava? And it might be quicker than to go all the way around here. Yeah, this level is almost all mapped out. All this, there is this area that I haven't been to yet, and this area here as well. I'm very close to finishing up this area, and once I'm done with this area, I'll head over to the stairway to level 7 and then end the stream there, and then we pick up next time going to one level below. See if we can find that friend of that wizard. Okay, where? Okay, yeah. I'll just head west from here. Oh, almost. Okay, ooh. The potion here. Another potion for me to try out. is that it? Yeah, I might try this area here as well. Just to make sure I map out everything just to see. Yeah, I haven't been here yet. Ooh. Ragged scroll. What the? Oh yeah, I remember you. Forgot about the ghouls. I wish I could push this guy into the lava. Maybe I should be using my jeweled sword this guy. Yeah, he's just damaging my mace. Maybe I shouldn't be fighting him. Hang on, let me drop this book and get this ragged scroll. Read it quickly. Ah, it's just... Okay, maybe it's just a spell. Yeah, I haven't explored this area yet. Let me check it out quickly. Normal audio. See if I can get past the ghouls. Okay, nothing else here. Okay, I guess this was it. Okay, sure thing. Thanks for watching. If you want to catch up on the other parts of my playthrough, I uploaded them to YouTube as well as on Twitch, so you can check that out later if you want. Okay, yeah, I think I'm done here. This area still, but... Okay, yeah, this is... Check this area here. I haven't been here yet since. Go southwest. Just making sure I don't miss anything important. Yeah, this corner here. Let me go back in there. I think I've been through here. Yeah, I'll just drop down here, even though. Oh, never mind. Drop down at the wrong way, place. Go back up here. Don't like that I'm still poisoned, though. Across this gap. I kind of hate seeing like the lit. Whoa! Yikes! Yeah, that's why. That's one place where I didn't go yet. Let me save. Okay. Let me take off the ring. Oh dear, the wall turned me around. There you go. Whoa! Yeah. Okay, a bunch of gold guarded by a troll. Okay, that's all I wanted to see. Okay. Phew! Don't think I can talk to him now. Yeah, I think this... Yeah, finished exploring this final area. Okay. I guess I'll head over here next, and then we're done. I'm just kill myself on the lava. Respawn with full health. Jump over here, then down, then west. South, then west. Okay, yeah, let me save here. Jump and jump. Oh yeah, I don't have my ring anymore. don't have as much airtime. Oh, this just connects to the room with the golem. Oh, there's another area behind his island. Yeah, since I'm done here, I'm gonna pick the seed back. Can I carry it? Yeah. Okay. Don't need to respawn here quite as often. Quite as much. You haven't found a lot of use for mushrooms yet. I do imagine they'll be useful for, like, maybe making a stew or eating or something. Okay, let me plant my tree here. My ring back on. Let me see what's over here. Okay, yeah. Connected everything here. Everything here is connected. There's some higher platforms here. Huh. Not sure, not quite sure how to get them. Maybe with a flying spell or flying potion. Okay, yeah, I'm done here. I'm gonna try getting on the other side of that. On the other side of the room with the Golem Island. And then we're done. Just want to check to see what's over there. Wait, not north. Yeah. West. Okay. Wait, might as well go over here. Oops. Oh hey, the Shield of Valor is right here. Serviceable jeweled shield. I mean, I was supposed to get it by defeating him, but I'm not sure. Can I get it without defeating him? Let me save here first, just to check. Probably not, but jeweled shield. Wait, maybe it isn't the Shield of Valor. Huh. You know what? I might just leave this here and leave this bottle here as well. That way I know exactly where they are. I don't have to carry them around. Right? Yeah, that's seems like a good idea. Okay. Okay, you're still gonna attack me, so. Huh? Get out of here. Oh yeah, let's visit the shrine and see if we can do some upgrading. Last thing in the stream is seeing if we got any advancing points and do some advancing. Let me check my mantras. See what do I want? Hand-to-hand combat, swimming, eyesight, repair skill. Okay, I'm going to increase my repair skill. I could use some of that now that I learned how to repair. Lon. Yo, you're not ready to advance? What about all the monsters I defeated? Come on. Whoops. I turned on caps lock and that makes the rotating like that. Okay. I guess this is it. I mean, there's the rooms with the trolls, but like I said, I don't want to kill them just yet. Don't see anywhere else to go. This, I don't know how to get the items here. these floating platformers as well. I guess we go next, we go here to level 7 and the stream there. Let me kill myself so I regain health. Kinda counterintuitive to kill yourself to regain health, but damage yourself to regain health, but that's how this works, I guess. Okay, where am I? Go south and to the academy. From there we go to level 7. Okay, here I need my map. I'll need to go south and then second door to the right. Over here. There you go. Okay. And this is it. Save here. Use the last save so I know exactly which save to get back to. So next time we'll be exploring the 7th level of the Stygian Abyss. It has been ever since I started this, it has taken around 3 hours to explore each level of the dungeon. And apparently this time was no different. It took around 3 hours to, or two hours and 40 minutes to explore the 6th level. So yeah, next 2 Sundays from now, I'll be exploring level 7. See which kind of civilization we'll be encountering, and see if we find any new monsters. And yeah, if you like these kind of games, retro games, I play a lot of them on the channel, so make sure to give a follow if you like these old school platformers, adventure games, retro RPGs. And let's see, next Tuesday I'll actually be playing an older title, but not quite old as this one. Schedule. Here we go. Next Tuesday I'll be playing Aquaria, an indie game that I really enjoyed playing. And then the Tuesday after that I'll be playing a random NES game stream, where I'll be selecting randomly a game from the NES Classic. And then 2 Sundays from now I'll be playing Ultima Underworld again. So there you have it. That's my schedule, and if you just caught this part 7, or part 6, I mean, and you want to catch up, my previous playthroughs are on Twitch and YouTube, if you want to follow the channel there. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye!